So we're at the Bahrain Arts Society. We're going to go in and see how the show is coming together. These are all works either made during the workshop or by me in the United States. There's the space. We've still got works to put up. I'm just going to walk through and let you take a quick look at each one. This is about a young man not knowing where to go in his life, what direction for job, employment, career. I love this one, it's so fun. She's holding her iPad. And that's it for right now. We've got about 9 more that have to go up on easels. And then we'll be ready for an opening in this great space.